Good morning, everyone. Actually, my name is Hemant. If we are for drawing JPW course advanced, actually my trainer is Renika Devi ma'am. After tell me about him, about her. She's good and technical skills and about the way of language and way of attraction is ma'am is very good. And when I am training this, give some of the important questions for me for practicing the like as an interview questions and what's the role that we are going to play after the getting the job and moving forward like that. And before I come went to the interviews also, Saar gave me some of the important questions also. It has very helpful to me. And talking about the interview, it is on three rounds. First interview is technical round, and second is HR, and third one is written test. Actually, written test is actually I meant like as a reference only, but it's also very hard. Not like that. Even somebody else knows, or even if you had any experience reference, that means you can easily place it in any company like that. But not like that in the company. Written test is okay, not bad. That completed 30 out of 20%, 25 questions like that. And remaining as the technical round is they asking about the Java questions. If you need and Oracle 10G and something, any servlets like JSPs, there are all the questions they are asking about me. And third round is the HR round asking about the salary like that. But where I'm very happy like that is, basically I'm from mechanical branch. Okay, I had 1 year experience about on that. But after completing mechanical 1 year experience, I didn't get any job in software, but I like in software. After getting coming here, I'm getting the job. I'm very happy.
You wrote 15 interview questions.
Yeah.
So practical wise questions. So I have all output. So
only three questions only getting from the like as a program type only. And three questions are aptitude reasoning like that, and some of the Java questions that I have.
Students,
the
questions.
Compulsory if I place it and 1 year experience, compulsory you'll take it.
It's a very hard decision, right? Moving out of mechanical field after 1 year.
Yeah, it's a very hard decision, but I'm interested to. I'm using mobile a lot more.
Okay.
That means what the applications that are running backside. For mechanical means for my dad purpose only I take the branch. After that, attending sim and taking some turnout into software.
Okay.